Welcome, my name is John, and we're going to take a look at how to configure the mouse for the Mac OS X operating system. We'll begin with the button configuration of the mouse and how to change them to your preferences. Then we will look at the scroll speed adjustment for the ball, and finally we'll look at how to adjust the tracking speed of the cursor. Okay, so let's get started. We'll begin here at the desktop. Dragging the cursor up to the top left-hand corner of the screen and selecting the Apple icon. From there, we will select System Preferences and then choose the mouse icon. Okay, this brings us to our destination. From here, we are able to adjust and make changes to the commands of the buttons on the mouse and adjust the scrolling speed and tracking speed of the cursor. We'll begin with the left click. Here I have it designated to primary button. This is my preference. But you can change it by opening this drop menu and choosing from the following options. Second is the right click. This may also be changed by opening the drop menu and choosing from the following options. For instance, if you're a left-handed user, you may want this to be your primary button, seeing how the mouse is on the left-hand side of the keyboard, and then change your left click to your secondary button. Okay, third, we have the side buttons. I have mine set to Expose All Windows for my preference, but you can change it by clicking on the drop menu and choosing from these options. If you choose, you may also have it off. And fourth is the ball. This button I have set to my dashboard. But like any of the others, you can open up the drop menu and choose from the following options to choose your preference. This may also be set to off if you so wish. Okay, so there's the button configurations and how to customize them to your preference. Next, we're going to look at the scrolling speed of the ball. This is adjusted by clicking on the slider and moving from the left and right to slow it down or speed it up. This adjusts the speed in which you scroll up and down a page by using the ball on the mouse. Third, we have the tracking slider. This is also adjusted by clicking and moving from the left to slow down and to the right to speed up. This adjusts the speed in which the cursor moves across your screen as the mouse is dragged across the desktop. Okay, so there we have it. This is how you configure the mouse for the Mac OS X operating system. I hope this tutorial helped and made things a little easier for you. Thanks for stopping by and checking it out. Take care.